the detection and rapid spread of a new clade of mpox in eastern DRC, its detection in neighboring countries that had not previously reported mpox, and the potential for further spread within Africa and beyond is very worrying. In addition to other outbreaks of other clades of mpox in other parts of Africa, it's clear that a coordinated international response is essential to stop these outbreaks and save lives.
On Wednesday, the World Health Organization declared mpox in Africa a global public health emergency. This followed a rise in cases in the Democratic Republic of Congo, sending worry of possible spread to countries like Burundi, Kenya, Rwanda, and Uganda. By yesterday, it had killed 548 people in DRC since the start of the year. The most affected provinces are South Kivu, North Kivu, Chopo, Equator, North Ubangi, Nshwapa, Mongala, and Sankuru.
Actuellement, quasiment toutes nos provinces sont touchées par ce virus. Selon le dernier rapport épidémiologique, notre pays a enregistré 15 664 cas potentiels et 548 décès depuis le début de l'année.
The UN organization also warned of imported cases of a new, more dangerous mpox strain in Europe after Sweden announced the first infection outside Africa.
Fallet är det första som är orsakat av klade 1 som har diagnostiserats utanför den afrikanska kontinenten. Den drabbade personen har också smittats under en vistelse i ett område i Afrika där det pågår ett stort utbrott också av mpox, klade 1.
So, what is mpox? Formerly called monkeypox, the virus was discovered in 1958 in Denmark in monkeys that were kept for research. It was later first discovered in humans in 1970 in what is now the DRC. More recently, in May 2022, the virus surged worldwide and the World Health Organization declared a public health emergency, which lasted from July 2022 to May 2023. That outbreak caused more than 140 deaths out of 90,000 cases. According to the World Health Organization, anyone can get mpox. It spreads from contact with infected people, through touches, kissing or sex, from animals when hunting, skinning or cooking them, from materials such as contaminated sheets, clothes and needles, pregnant persons who may pass the virus on to their unborn baby. Mpox causes signs and symptoms which usually begin within a week but can start within 1 to 21 days after exposure. Symptoms typically last 2 to 4 weeks but may last longer in someone with a weakened immune system. Common symptoms of mpox are rash, fever, sore throat, headache, muscle aches, back pain, low energy, swollen lymph nodes, and in some people may have one or few skin lesions. If you or anyone close to you suspects to have mpox, the World Health Organization advises you to tell anyone you've been close to recently. Stay at home until all scabs fall off or a new layer of skin forms. Cover lesions and wear a well-fitting mask when around other people and avoid physical contact. To prevent spread of mpox to others, persons with mpox should be isolated at home or in hospitals if needed for the duration of the infectious period. The public is encouraged to stay vigilant.
I declare with a heavy heart, but with an unyielding commitment to our people, to our African citizens, we declare mpox as public health emergency of continental security in Africa. This declaration is not merely a formality. It's a clarion call to action. It's a recognition that we can no longer afford to be reactive. We must be proactive and aggressive in our effort to contain. Alex?